Good morning. Got a nice little shed in Melton today. Boys are getting the machine off.
Come on, mate.
Boom.
All clear. Yeah. Come back.
Flapperson
East 36.
That was close, mate. I don't know why he does it that way. So I got a nice little shed slab, 9x12.
Yeah, but that was in a hole then, yeah? You gotta check the highest points.
It's just one of those things. We've got to kind of cut the concrete out and make the house nice and square, so it looks real nice. As you can see, Damo's in the Wackanoosen 701S. Quite a great machine, paired with the Wackanoosen excavator, EZ36. Look, it's just another one of those great days. Happy to be here. Thanks, mate.
Good on you, mate.
Thanks, Dad.
Bye, Diggs.
How you going?
Right. Uh-oh, I'm vibrating.
Right. Woo! Let's get some holes, baby. What are we doing? 450
deep,
yeah?
Set the laser up.
What for?
For the depth. Because we've moved it.
Is it marked?
The mark's on the fence over there. We're using SL82 on this one and 50-65 bar chairs. Just like it was meant to be. Wouldn't even dream about it. As long as it's not going to break into a million pieces, because that'd suck. And it's showtime. We're pouring 25 MPA today. Let's get into it. I got a light winter today because of the wind. So. Give it a little tap. Just grab a ball out of it. Ready? Fucking hiding fast. What are you doing? You're asleep today, Knuckles.
Nah, mate, keep one person for one thing.
Let's put some conch in there first, see how it's empty. Here. You don't want to bang it too much, but yeah, only just enough to close it up. Just fix it 4 and 5 so we can keep going. as well just check this bit. See if it's raised up.
Have a COVID shot.
It is.
Fucking
YouTube. Yeah, I know. It's a god. It's hard to get the viral angle and laser
first
at the same time.
I'm calling you Sammy, mate.
Sammy?
Old Sammy, not young Sammy.
Oh.
Oh, no. Everything used to be a god for Sammy.
Right, that's out. Nah, it's just a guide. That's wrong. Nah, man, it's just a guide. Doesn't matter anyway.
That
funny old bastard.
As you come through, Rob, just screed right through to that timber and that. Yeah. Let it sit, man. We're choppering it, so. We're all over it, mate. Get him a smaller screed, boys. And pull some of that conch up behind you, Daniel. Pull that conch up from there to close this off. Yeah. My missus is like, does Rob own any pants? I said, I don't think he does.
Who?
My missus.
Yeah, I've got two brand new sets of them.
Over
out. Nah, they're probably a year old now. I brought them to go hunting. But they're actual work pants. They're comfy too, I liked them. I wore one set once.
Is that a sharp fuzz? Yeah, well the tin's going to sit against it, so... It'll be less gap. Perfect. It's like a mil and a half, 2 mil. I'd check each fascia because that one might have just sunk. This end might be all right. This end looks pretty good, but. Go again.
Stop.
There she is. Perfect. Good work, Fuzzy. Just staff it. Staff over here to Fuzz. Perfect. Yeah. You gotta tell the man, mate. Oh man, that's so dirty. That's so dirty. We're gonna have to come tomorrow. Alright guys, that's the end of this one. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a great week. God bless. And we'll see you on the next one. Alright, we've got to get this fence back up.